from NBC News. This is Today.
This morning on Today's Style, white. We are dressing every age from head to toe. Liliana Vasquez is style correspondent for DailyCandy.com. Liliana, good to see you. Good morning.
Good morning.
So is that true that we still have to follow this rule of white only after Memorial Day?
Absolutely not true. At DailyCandy, we believe about breaking all the style rules. So white is appropriate all summer long. It's also okay to layer white. Some women think that you can only wear one white thing at a time. You can layer multiple.
And you can rock it from head to toe.
Head to toe, any age, any shape.
All right, let's get to our first model in her 20s. Let's bring out Samantha.
So this is Samantha, and I love this look because in your 20s, you can get away with anything. This is the time to wear the mini skirts and pull off the shorts. And what's really unique about this outfit is I talked about layering white. So what we did is three separate pieces here. So a sleeveless blazer in the summer is a great option. It's long, it makes her look long and lean because it drapes nicely over this tank top. This blazer is $79.90 from Zara, a great piece to have in your closet because you can also mix it with other things that you already have. And then that looks like a skirt, but they're actually shorts.
Those are shorts?
Those are shorts. They have a sheer panel overlay, so it looks flirty and feminine and youthful, but they're really comfortable and practical, right?
I love it.
And then, of course, for the accessories when you're wearing white, gold looks beautiful against white. It looks great against the skin, but we did add a pop of black to kind of give it a little bit of an edge. And again, in your 20s, it's all about
Now, in your 20s, that's when you can wear something that short.
That short, save it for your 20s. Yes, she's very lucky that she can get away with that.
If I could turn back time. You look amazing, Samantha. Thank you so much. And moving on to our 30s and our model, Erica, showing us how to rock it. Erica?
Yes. So Erica looks fantastic. White jeans are a summer staple. You can wear them dressed down, but what we did here is we dressed them up. And what I did was incorporate two of the season's biggest trends. Mm-hmm. One is the peplum top. Yes. This is a really feminine silhouette. It's a throwback to the 1950s.
You see that means it just comes out a little bit at the waist.
Exactly. It comes out a little bit at the waist, but you don't want an overly aggressive peplum top. This one is moderate, so it's very figure flattering on her. Paired it with a skinny white jean. Okay. And my rule on white jeans is you don't want them to be too tight. So I would go one size up from your normal jean size so that they fit nicely around your body. White too tight is never a good
look. White too tight is not right. But I don't want to get too personal, but undergarment wise, I always see a lot of mistakes with white jeans with that.
Yes, I think the best thing is nude and seamless. Those are the two tricks to wearing white jeans. Okay. And also here, neon is a huge trend this summer. So we kept the outfit really simple and added that bold, beautiful pop of neon with this great necklace from H&M.
Looks so beautiful. Thank you so much, Erica. And now my age group, the 40s.
Okay, now you're wearing white exactly the
For
right way.
For a 40-year-old woman,
I love it. No, you look fantastic.
Christine, come on out. Now this is one sexy 40-year-old.
It is. She is in fantastic shape. I love this dress because it is, again, a really big trend this season is the high-low. Okay. So this is a way to do it in an age-appropriate way. What I say about this look is that it's young, but it's youthful and it's fresh. So what we did here is we took this dress from Mango. It's $119.
Wow.
Added the belt to help define her waist because it's really important to help define your waist once you get into your 30s, your 40s, your 50s. You want to show off the smallest part of you.
Okay.
So a wide belt, an inch and a half or bigger helps there. And then I added a high heel because, again, the taller you look, the skinnier you look. This shoe here is from Aldo. It was $22. And it's really important for women to know that right now, you don't have to wait till the end of the summer to shop sale for sandals, things that you wear in the summer. Mid-season markdowns
Spring
are happening
right
everywhere
now.
Right now.
And that's an off-white? Is that like
an
ecru?
Okay. Exactly. And white doesn't come in only white. There's multiple shades of white. And wearing a really stark white is harder to wear.
All right. You look fantastic. And last but not least, we have Christine modeling, or Chris modeling in her 50s. And this is so attractive.
I think the word here for me is really elegant.
Elegant,
exactly.
Yes.
And that's what you want to accomplish style-wise when you're in your 50s. So we did a really beautiful, soft, feminine blousey top with a more tailored skirt. And when you're looking for a skirt in white, you do want it to be really tailored. You also want to look for texture. That's what makes white look really expensive. This skirt is from Loft. It's under $50. This blouse is fantastic. Also, it's from Topshop, $76. And I've got to talk about the rose gold. Rose gold is one of my favorite metals for the summer. This particular color pairs beautifully with white.
Wow.
Those shoes are from Piper Lime. They're by Ivanka Trump, and they're under $100.
Wow, you look amazing, Chris. Let me bring out all of the models so we can get some last look of these ideas that you got. Liliana, they look fantastic.
So good. At any age, any shape. You know, with white, it's not about the color being wrong. It's about the cut.
It's about doing
wrong.
It right.
Exactly.
Do it right in white. Liliana Vasquez, thank you so much.
Thanks.
And coming up, Hoda and Kathy Lee, five ways to get over a bad mood plus Giada.